वो भी मैं आंसर कर चुकी हूँ. आई फील रणबीर शुड बी प्लेइंग आमिर एंड आई फील सिद्धार्थ शुड बी प्लेइंग सलमान. आई शुड बी प्लेइंग मी. नो आई थिंक आई थिंक मे बी कटरीना और आलिया शुड बी प्लेइंग माई रोल एंड मे बी परिणीति शुड बी प्लेइंग लोलोज रोल. यू नो आई फील इट ऑल बॉयल्स डाउन टू दैट बिकॉज आई रिमेंबर व्हेन राजकुमार संतोषी केम टू मी विद द स्क्रिप्ट द फर्स्ट टाइम ही सेड आई एम मेकिंग आर्ची. यू नो सो आमिर इज आर्ची, यू आर विरोनिका, लोलो इज बेटी एंड जगेर इज सलमान. ही वॉज वेरी वेरी क्लियर अबाउट इट. ही सेड आई एम मेकिंग आर्ची एंड दैट्स व्हाट द बेसिस ऑफ द फिल्म स्टार्टेड विद.
Tell me, how is you have worked of course with so many stars. Now the scenario of working and filming has been so different. What from you can we understand what is the difference exactly? Because I have only heard that it is very different up there and aap bahut alag hai, but exactly kya difference tha?
I think difference definitely, like I was telling someone that today's actors monetarily get paid more than their entourages have increased. They have vanity vans, they have the best of technology and everything. When we used to be shooting, we'd be changing in generator vans, or dressed people would be holding chadars like this in somewhere and we'd be changing behind that and answering the call of nature in the jungles. It was literally like that. But the best part about all that was that we all bonded with each other. There was a personal touch in everything. Nowadays, the minute the shot is over, everyone's on their iPods or iPad or iPhone and into their vanity vans. We had none of these things. Yeah, we'd be sitting on location with our chairs and talking about each other, bonding with each other, talking about anyone's family problems or whatever issues or girlfriend issues heroes would be having or things like that. Everyone would bond like a family. The choreographers, the director, the cameraman. Now it's everyone's too self-absorbed. I feel everyone's becoming self-absorbed. Either they're clicking their own selfies, or it's Instagram, or it's chat, Snapchat, or it's only that. That feeling of bonding within.
Okay, so basically, I'm trying to say the friendship up then was a little different, was stronger.
See, units used to become like a family. In fact, when outdoors, like we actually, during dinner, there'd be nothing to do. We'd be sitting around a bonfire and playing antakshri and damshirads and things like that. Which I feel somewhere is not there in today's units. Now the minute shooting is over, everyone's in their rooms, everyone's with their hooked up to some internet or something and doing their thing.
Yes,
so.
Can you have some more questions?
Ravina, जब लोग फिल्में देखने जाते हैं अक्सर हीरोज की बात करते हैं, but कुछ वक्त से हीरोइंस भी फिल्में के इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट प्ले करने लगी है. वुमेन सेंट्रिक फिल्म, द वर्ल्ड हैज बीन इवॉल्व्ड.
अंतर ये है, पहले हीरोइन ओरिएंटेड बोलते थे, अब आप विमेन सेंट्रिक बोलते हैं. सो दैट्स विमेन सेंट्रिक जस्ट अ मॉडर्न वर्ड, बट अदरवाइज आई थिंक दीज काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स हैव बीन मेड राइट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग. आप अभी की बात नहीं कर सकते, आप मदर इंडिया के टाइम से ले लीजिए. ऑलवेज ऐसी पिक्चरें बनी हैं जहाँ इट इज, आप मधुमती ले लीजिए, आप मदर इंडिया ले लीजिए. देयर सो मेनी एग्जांपल्स दैट आई कैन गिव राइट नाउ, बट I'm not in touch with all those films. And over the years, that has every generation or every time, every period, every decade of films have had their share of heroine-oriented films. So, ऐसी बात नहीं है.
But recent times में जब भी कोई film release होती है, it's always been said Shahrukh's films, Salman's films, and Aamir's films. चाहे heroine का एक अच्छा किरदार भी हो, तब भी उतना share नहीं मिलता है.
वो depend करता है अब आप कैसी पिक्चरें करें. अगर आप Hollywood में भी देखें.